Hosea, one other thing. When you get a chance, send someone down the track back to that farmhouse.
Okay. Why?
That poor woman's husband needs burying.
Of course. And is it safe down there?
Just send someone sensible.
Understood.
All right.
Boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. There can't be a sunny lake.
Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this will end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Whoa there.
Hold up here. Whoa!
Stop riding like a damn fool!
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
good. Come on, let's go.
Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and way out of here. Everything else, including calm. Wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to do this as it is. Come on. It's steep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick. Come on, follow me. Get in cover, Arthur.
Ready for this job to be done.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
We don't have time to debate this.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
How soon?
I'll kill every last one of these bastards! Let's go!
Come on.
recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Cole doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools.
Oh, shit! Look out! More of the bastards coming out of the trees!